lifting a little bit. Got a big day planned. It's 5:23. My boy Jet, and they're brushing his teeth. Make sure you like, comment, make sure you subscribe. This is the day in the life of a Division I collegiate level athlete. Sleeping going on?
A lot of sleeping.
Hey, my man.
Get these 110s out of the way. Get this lift out of the way. I might sleep until dinner time.
My man. Exercising. Sorry, I couldn't take y'all in to see the lift, but you know, school stuff, so I can't really show all that. Show us out here working, getting bigger, getting grinding, right? Jet's doing his lift right now. My lift is at 11:30. It's like I said, it's 7:22. Got me some good little breakfast, little munch, but yeah, so.
Obviously, you want some camera time. Come here. Speak what's on your mind, bro. You don't touch my camera. Man, this is our breakfast. So, what you gotta say, bro? You want some more?
I said goodbye.
Huh?
I said goodbye.
Nah, bring those here, bro. Bring them feet here.
Hey, add me on Snapchat at 22.
I got tutoring in a little bit. Finna eat, take the shower, finna dip out. And I might just walk. I'm gonna walk around campus today. So it was a nice day. It was a pretty nice day today. So I got y'all with that. So catch y'all in a little bit. Hey man, what's up? Hey, it's 8. Ooh, boy. 8:26, got class at 8:30. I'm finna go back to the crib, change real quick, and go to class. So, see y'all in a second. Hey man, what's up, man? I think, hey, we are late right now, man. We have a presentation to do, bro. It's currently 8:37. Class starts at 8:30. So I'm gonna catch y'all later.
The next thing is responsibilities. So in the fitness industry, the biggest responsibility is, like I just said, being able to get your client to the desired results.
Man, what is up, man? We just got done with class. It is 10:08. Got a workout in a little bit. Not happy about that, but you know, second workout of the day, then I'm pretty sure we got another one later. I got a presentation. I think I just killed it. Yeah. Catch y'all later.
Hey man, you know what it is, man. You know, Cali to Houston, man. You know what time it is. You know we locked in, LinkedIn. You know what time it is.
You don't have to do that.
You don't fuck with Oklahoma.
Hi.
Yeah. You politics.
About 10:30. About to go to this lift, this workout. We have weights coming up in a second. I had to go put a jacket on real quick because got a little dark.
Hello, Malik. How are we? Who am I speaking to?
I'm speaking to everybody.
Hello, America. This is James Palmer. I'm coming live, about to go slave myself in the weight room like every day.
Are we going
to
earn it today, sir?
Well, absolutely, we're going to earn it every day.
Yes. How you doing? Guys,
are we live?
Good. We are.
We're live. Shit.
It's good.
Too live.
Two live crew.
Two live.
Because it's two of y'all. Something like that. I see y'all.
What's up? I'm going to go get this workout in real quick. About 11 o'clock, so catch y'all in a little bit.
What's up, y'all?
My boy, happy birthday, boy. Over thank there. You, 21. Thank you, 21. Legal.
That big 2-1.
I'm illegal. Hey, man, happy birthday, man.
Thank you, bro. Appreciate that.
I was with Tio tonight, huh?
What's good, young boy?
Hey, man, we got a little workout in a little bit, but had to go get some food. This is the student union behind me, and I'm gonna take y'all in there in a second. Open it up, open it up, crisscross jump, with a bell in the trunk, shells in the pump, shells in the pump, crisscross jump, with a bell in the trunk. What's up, man? We out here trying to get some work in. We just came back from class, had the workout earlier, but gotta keep that grind on, so.
You feel what's good, baby?
Man, you know, we're having fun to get that work in, you know what I'm saying? Grind every day. You know what I'm talking about? It's a lifestyle.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey,
no,
brother.
We get down.
Yeah.
No, we get down.
Hey, yeah, you better do push-ups.
Three complete, and it's Friday afternoon. Now it's time to go recover a bunch of homework. That's an athlete life is hard, man.
Gotta go to class still.
Yeah, he still got class, but we can catch y'all a little bit.
What's up, y'all? Just checking in. I just got out of genetics, just had a genetics exam. Now I gotta sprint over to tutoring in this thunderstorm, and we're gonna send y'all back to Malik.
So guys, it's Malik and Jet. We out here. Been working on this essay for the last couple of hours. It's 11:16 now. What you gotta say, bro?
Man, that was just a day in the life of us, man. I'm glad we could take y'all with us and show y'all how it is, man.
Yeah, man. Make sure y'all like, make sure y'all comment, make sure y'all subscribe. Share the link, man. Go tell people to watch the video. And this is a day in the life. It's Division One Collegiate Athletes, University of Tulsa.
We out, man.
We out.
They say the shit got a bad taste. Shot the text, he won't hit on the waist. Northside, pulling up in the H. Where you at? I'm in the city, this gates. The fighter shop, I need to get in your face. 500 blocks in the middle, been getting ridiculous. A lot of this shit wasn't straight. I dropped a load on my partner, encountered some problems, receiving a lot of complaints. It do what it's posted, jump out the gym in the kitchen. The smokers not liking the taste, dropping the coupe with vanilla.